third, one out, and here's Torrealba. And Torrealba lines it to left, and it's going to drop in front of Carter. And the Rockies have a three-run lead.
Okay, Carter must not have seen the baseball, because all he did was move laterally. He never moved towards the baseball. A nice break for the Rockies. And I'm thinking Carter did not see this baseball. It's hit hard, but he just shifted over to the left. I think he thought the ball was going to be longer in flight, didn't want it to get by.